Hello and welcome back to the Long Dark Wintermute. In the last episode, we killed and killed the bear and gave the ear trophy to Jeremiah. And we're on our way back now towards the dam, because that's where we need to exit this map and move on. Apparently we're on chapter 5, always thought it was chapter 3, but apparently it's chapter 5, so if we want to start the next chapter, which I presume is 6, I presume that would be after we left the dam, possibly. Anyway, we need to get to the dam now and wait for the Aurora Borealis to power up the systems, and then put the code into the elevator, so that we can access the lower levels of the dam and escape. Carry on with our exploration of this game. Now we know where the name Wintermute came from. It's the password I have to pass on. Keyword, password, whatever you want to call it. So, that's something to look forward to. And obviously, as we know, Jeremiah's up to something. Although Bill doesn't know. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to head back to the camp office. I'm going to cook every bit of food we have. And then I'm going to move to the dam. Hopefully traverse it before the update. So yes, I am doing some back-to-back recording at the moment. I'll have some of that, please. I do have to do a lot of cooking.
Something's gotta go.
Talking much, Bill. How hungry are you? Oh, so. Oh, the MRA, no, I'm going to keep that. Have a drink instead. I've got some bear meat almost to cook as well. Couldn't carry much. Only a couple of pieces. It's a shame to see all that meat go to waste. There you go. Yeah, it's just getting tired, he's been. Tired. It's been an exciting couple, well, 20 minutes. But that was yesterday, Bill. It was yesterday. I know you slept in this morning. That's the reason why it's already midday. So once I get back and cook all this food, there's a wolf. I've got decoys on. It's strange how the wolf suddenly appeared and the bear's dead. Well, saying that, there was that one that pushed us towards the bear, our final encounters. But I don't have any rifle rounds, so... I'd rather not confront one at the moment. Because I have no ultimate defense. It's coming back as well. Okay, let's get this over with. Have your trophy and go, dog. Time to move out. Sorry, but I'm not stopping for that back branch. Could always come back later in the day. I suppose there's a deer over there. Hopefully that wolf will go away now. And leave me in a bit of peace and quiet to do what I have to do. Well, Bill, you're certainly going to dine tonight. Mixed grill.
Starting to weigh me down.
Yes, Bill, but think of all that yummy food. That mixed grill of fish, bear meat, and wolf meat. Just come to love it, aren't you? Right, I don't tend to come back, so... Shame about the wolf pelts, but there you go. Got plenty of water, don't need to produce any water. So we'll pick that up. We'll light the fire, first of all. And then I intend to spend some time cooking and sorting out my inventory about what to take and what to leave behind. Might be a good idea to even leave.
Turned out pretty well.
Uncooked meat behind. Just in case. Anyway, I will do all those bits and pieces, guys. I will see you in a little while. It'll probably be game-wise tomorrow morning. We'll carry on cooking for the time being. Anyway, I'll see you in a bit. Welcome back. It's now early morning. I've eaten and I've drank. We've eaten both the pieces of the bear meat we had on us, and it's now time to make our way to the dam. We've got all our food on us. Which way do I go? Do I go that way? Let's go this way. Hopefully we'll meet fewer wolves in this direction. No promises on that. He's eating his rabbit, hopefully he will ignore me. If not, I have a decoy. You fill a rabbit, Mr. Wolf. Oh, you have to fill a rabbit. I'm not interested. I have my own supply, thank you. And there's another one. Hopefully you can offer him a peace offering and we will go. We have to be there. Always distracted then. Saying a word. As soon as you do, that's when it goes wrong. Heard that right at the last second. No growl, nothing. Close then. Oh, relative safety. Might break the dam. The Carter Hydro Dam. It's still early in the day. There's some wood. There's some pieces here. Didn't bring a spare axe when you did it. Never mind. We've got our axe and we've got what's left of the Sharpened Stone. So, the lift is here. Best bet my bedroll down there. So here's the lift. Something up and put it across those wires. So anyway, I guess we wait for night. Let's put this out. I won't need it in here quite so much. Some more matches, I'll take those. Well, we spent the entire night here. It's now early morning. We've eaten all our food, all apart from the MRE. And no Aurora Borealis. I'm going to take my bedroll with me just in case. Well, it's very early morning. It's minus 5 out. Here goes. Which means today, as there was no Aurora Borealis last night, I need to find something to eat. Too ready to venture out yet. Well, we need food. We need food. Oh, look at the wolves, three of them. think it's going to be too steep to climb. Yes, thought so.
All I can think about is food.
Well, we spent a couple of hours on this hillside and hopefully the wolves are now gone. There's one over there. There's one over there. They're not coming. And there's one there. Not a healthy way to go. Not three of them. Let's see if we can sneak around the other side. Sir.
I could eat anything right now.
Yes, Bill, but first we're going to have to cook it, and the most immediate thing is to get away from those wolves. It's a good job I left some spare food here, although perhaps I should have cooked it and taken it with me. That is reliant on the fact that we get an aurora borealis tonight and we get through to it. I suppose. I'm thinking of heading straight back to the dam now. And cooking the meat up there. Just want to make sure that there's absolutely no food in here at all. Distance between us and them, I think. That's two. Oh, I'm heading into the wind, am I?
Find food. Gotta stop that bleeding.
Looks like the same. Infection risk. Disinfect. Oops. I don't know if that wolf's gonna die or not. I'm just tempted to head on now. Could have been a supply of meat there. It's starting to head towards dark. That's back the way we came from. We could be anywhere if that comes, it must be unsuspected. Let's go to the dam. And hopefully night is approaching, a few hours away yet. Hopefully we can get into the lift.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
How much disinfectant have I got left? Half a kilo. 5 liters. Have a drink for the time being, Bill. Well, night is approaching. Let's hope we get an aurora borealis tonight. I'm going to try and eke out the food a little bit longer. We have a cooked piece and a raw piece. Could have stopped, I suppose, and cooked that piece, but I felt the need to get inside in case the aurora borealis comes on early. So I'm just going to hang around here for a bit and see what happens.